Davis. I am the choir director here at Baker. We have lots and lots of music for y'all tonight. We hope that you enjoy it. In order to make it more pleasant for everyone in the building, we ask that you silence your phones and your small children. We have a lobby that you can enjoy the concert from out there if you have too many crying babies. A lot of our music is a cappella, which means simply that there is no accompaniment. I will excuse me one more time. Love you too. We hope you enjoy this. We're going to start out first with our beginning choir. This is actually a combination of two of our choirs. This is first block and fourth block beginning choirs. They're going to sing Benedictus and then sing a Scottish tribute, which is a medley that you might hear some songs you've heard before, maybe some that you have not. And leading them has been my student teacher from the University of Mobile. His name is Matthew Duncan. And this is his last day with us. Tomorrow is his birthday, so y'all will wish him a happy birthday. There you go. All right, so without further ado, beginning what? Testing? Okay. No, we're going to have another mic. Sean, please. Thank you. our Bells of Baker. They're going to sing two songs they did for competition this year. They got superior ratings there. Yay. I had this idea that our theme was about times of the day. So this is a new day that they're going to start with today. And then they're going to sing Mind Find Sleep, which is talking about their love.
Sing.
choir students on bells doing two songs that we did in honor choir. We had 35 students go to honor choir from Baker, which is one of the largest groups from the county, so yay us. And we're going to sing Rock in Jerusalem. I forgot what order we're doing. Rock in Jerusalem, and then we're going to sing a song, and we hope you enjoy these.
Rock in Jerusalem, rock in Jerusalem, ringing the bells.
We have a special surprise. Mr. Duncan is going to sing for us tonight.
Yes.
He is singing a song from the musical Aladdin from the Broadway show called Crown of Jewels. Thank you. upset with me talking is because Garrett Whaling, my preferred speaker, is also in Dozen, but he won in the state to go to the Poetry Out Loud in Washington, D.C. for the Nationals. So he is there right now, and we're missing him greatly in Dozen. So you're going to have to live with me for tonight. I'm sorry, I'm not as funny as he is. But we have some really exceptional students that come through the choir program. We have a lot of students that are in the AP classes, those that get lots of scholarships and full rides going on to college. Some of them in music, some of them in other fields, but they love to sing, and that's what it's all about. Baker's Dozen will now perform their two songs that they did for their competition. I love you too. And the night shall be filled with music, will be our first selection, and then Lamentations of Jeremiah. Thank you. Bochy also went to competition, and they did the Edna's Accordia that we heard earlier. We're also going to hear the other song, Even When He Is Silent. So Center Man is a gospel style song. And Mr. Barron, you have the solo.
Thank you.
Guys, you can sit down. Goji's been working on a pop song. You might know it, maybe on the radio. Possibly. Wake Me Up.
Thank you.
I think I'm going to let them go sit down now because we have a senior slide.
Sometimes we can see the truth around us. I want you to stand up.